Well, hello everybody, we are today starting something brand new, and that is the Saboteur. This is just going to be a little gameplay series, which is something I've been wanting to do for a while of this game, because I have to say, this is one of my favourite games ever. I bought this, or well, I discovered it, when did I discover it? Not long after it came out. I think it was around 2008 or so, maybe. And it's such an underrated game, it really is. I would highly, highly recommend it. I completed it so quickly as well, and I enjoyed the story so much. It's such a fantastic game. Don't know what I'm doing, because it's been a long time since I've played this, but yeah, I wanted to do this gameplay series, so we're going to be playing this every so often, you know, having some fun, and Jesus Christ, Nazis running in the road. So I'm not sure if this earlier on into the, oh no, we are. We're part of the resistance, basically. Alright, can you get out of the way? Oh God! Oh God! I didn't want to do it. I was trying to find the horn! My car! My car! My nice car! Alright, get in. Where is the horn? There must be a horn. Oh, I don't know. Whatever, let's go. So we're going to the supply depot at the moment, or a depot, or the blair. Whatever, we're going somewhere.
The supply cache is down that alley.
The Let's supply go. Cache.
Look at those spineless
So we, oui, at the moment, we are in Paris.
Steady, mate. Let's just get what we came for. Espèce d'enfoir du merde!
Wow.
Here we go.
Here we go, yeah. It's fisticuffs time. So yeah, we are in a Nazi-infested Paris at the moment, and we are playing as a Irishman who I cannot remember his name, but he's a dude. He's got some very good quotes. Oh, beat you up. Fuck you. Oh, oh, double team, bitch. Oh,
what the fuck was all
here you
that
go.
Not now.
Don't mess with us.
Let's go.
Don't fucking mess with us. So we're with Luke at the moment. And, we've unlocked a perk. Ooh. Sweet. So we've unlocked the Haymaker attack. There you go. So you get perks. It's got a pretty reasonably decent sized map as well. Let me quickly show you this. So all of this grey, this is all the Nazi and infested area. Is that the right word? Nazi infested? I don't know. I'm going to use it. I like that word. But this is Paris. All of this stuff around the edge, this is all the Nazi free area. So this is all in colour. And what is great is when you liberate an area, it goes into colour. So the game eventually goes from black and white into colour, which I really love. It's such a unique thing. That's one of the reasons why I love this game. We got perks. Okay. So you do different things and you unlock, you get rewards. So there you go. That's how it works. It's great. And that's it. So let's go. Let's press on. This is a restricted area.
But we need to be careful.
Oh my God.
The supply cache is a restricted area.
Oh, I was.
Oh, it's Sean. That's his name. Sean the Irishman. Sorry, that was an awful Irish accent.
I didn't leave a nice warm bar just to get my head blown off.
Yeah.
If we are spotted near the crate, the Germans will attempt to sound the alarm. Then we'll have to get rid of that lookout first.
Yeah.
Yes. You should be able to find hand and foot holds on the surface of that building. Climb up there and throw that Nazi piece of shit from the roof while I move in on the ground. Can you do that?
Aye, aye, Captain.
It's a piece of piss.
Piece of piss.
Phrase. It means yes.
Oh, man. Oh, Sean has got some excellent catchphrases. He really does. Oh. Oh, my. And I hope we get to hear them. We should do. Alright, up we go. Clambering. And as you can see there in the bottom left next to the map, it says climbing, so that's a naughty thing. You shouldn't do that. If the Nazis see you sneaking or climbing or doing loads of different things, they will get pissed off, and then the alert bar goes up and yeah, they get very angry. So press mouse button 2 to grab. Oh, fuck me! Oh my God! Wait, come here. Come here. I want a hug. Ew. Oh.
Help me, Iron. We cannot allow them to sound the alarm.
Oh, it's so funny. What? Oh, fuck. I'm here, bitch. Ah. Time for the Irish beatdown, motherfucker. There you go, TNT. Isn't that convenient? Find some TNT in a box.
Those explosives will do nicely. Just remember to save at least
God, I love this game. I really do. Alright. You're back in the vehicle. Where is my vehicle? Oh, it's down here. Up to... Can we kick him? Can we kick him while they're down? Nah, they're dead. I do like that they're just lying there. People don't care. Who is this dude? I don't know. He's just a random dude just standing there having smoke. I think if we leave Sean long enough, he, let's just wait. I think he does it. Oh, come on. Do it. Do it. Come on, pull out a smoke. Just wait. I promise you he does it. I promise you. Maybe if I don't move the camera. Come on. Oh, man. Oh. Well, if you leave him for long enough, he just pulls out a smoke and just casually stands there puffing away. Come on, Luke. I like that Luke's got a little colorful, is that a shirt or a, is that a bandana feeling, or something? Irishman? I don't know.
I'm anxious to get the real show started.
Oh, God. I was holding down space bar. I was testing it out. Get out of the way! Silly people. She just swore at me! Fuck you, you're in the... any of your business. Skipping around in the road! You shouldn't be doing that, it's not safe.
Could use a good mechanic. I didn't know there was a resistance in Paris. That's about to change. After tonight, the Nazis will have a new enemy to fear.
Yeah! Yeah, they will. Oh!
We are at the fuel depot. Yes.
It's a great PC port as well. Runs really smooth.
We created the diversion to get past that gate. The Nazis are trained to investigate the sound of gunshots or an explosion. Use that to your advantage. 10 pounds of high explosive on that truck should get their attention.
Yeah.
That'll do. Start by climbing that building. Once you're on the roof, keep your head down and wait until the truck explodes. Then, use that telephone wire to cross the street into the fuel depot. While the soldiers are distracted, move in quickly and place a charge on the primary storage tank.
I'll meet you by the gate when it's done.
Watch your ass, Irishman.
Will do. I like how they just don't care. We just pulled up here. We just... We're not doing anything bad. It's fine. Alright, come on. It's got a pretty good climbing system as well. You can climb the Eiffel Tower. I think there's like a reward for doing that or something. But it is very difficult to climb the Eiffel Tower. There it is! Hey! It's humongous. It takes a while to get up there in this game. It's great. What was I going to tell you? I was going to tell you something about this game, but I cannot remember. I don't know. Oh yeah, this is only the intro mission as well. It's great! It's the best intro mission ever. Come on. Look. Faster. Wait. Boom! There we go. Alright. It is time. Yeah. Da, da, na, 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 na. Indiana Jones ain't got shit on me. Alright, here we go. Shh. Be quiet. They are hunting Nazis. Oh, is he gonna turn around? Should I just go up to him and stealth kill him? I don't know, I'm gonna go do this. Three. I'll never suspect a thing. Okay, now let's quickly run away from the TNT and the fuel. There we go. And look, it's all changing to color now. How awesome is that? Because we've liberated this area. Oh, look, there's colorful Sean. There we go. Oh, and things are still exploding. Oh, great. Now how do we get out of here? I think we have to go... Is that guy still walking around? Like, what the fuck's going on? What an idiot. I'm going to go stealth kill. E. Bam! Give me your gun. Shit. Ow. Ow. Can I pick that up? Just give me that fucking gun. There we go. Alright, I'm out of here. Ah! Run! Run, run, run! I got a gun! I got a free gun! Luke! Luke, I got a free gun! Alright, let's get out of here. Run away. They are very unhappy. Oh, fuck! We have got to pick up Luke. You kidding me? Come on! Luke! Luke, jump in! Ah! Go! Go, 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 go! Get in, get in, get in! Alright, now we drive. Run away!
We did it!
Yeah, we did.
We changed the course of history, my friend.
Well, all we did is blow up a petrol station. Though I must admit it.
Oh, we're going the wrong way.
Make a pretty picture.
You are wrong, Irishman. Something has changed. It is in the air. Can you not feel it?
Well, now that you mention it.
It is just the beginning. We will push back the darkness.
What are those Nazis doing?
City from fear, house by house, and street by street.
Are we going to have to drive past the fuel depot again? I think we are. Oh, no, no, no. Alright, so we're going back to the bar. Back to the bar. Charge!
It's a race, my friend. We will have much to do in the days ahead.
Get out of my car.
Oh, my. If by that you mean a sweet brunette, let's get down to business, shall we?
Yeah, let's get down to business. Just skip the conversations. Alright, let's go see what's going on in here. Why am I still in stealth mode? Oh my.
No weapons inside, handsome. You can leave them with me.
Alright.
Anything for you, beautiful.
Where do we need to go? We need to go somewhere. We need to go back here. You can't sprint inside. Hey, it's a band. Great. Now, there might be nudity. I'm just gonna warn you, head to your oh wait, my room's on the other side. Yeah, there might be nudity, I don't know if it's turned on or off. So, if you see some boobs, then try not to be offended. I'll try and blur them out as well, because I don't think YouTube will appreciate that. The the nipples are covered, don't worry, it's fine. Alright, lay down for a rest. Can do. Now, I think, if I remember correctly, we're gonna have to do a race now, because Sean is also a racing... Oh, no, no, no. Ah, that's how it works. 3 months early. Okay. I was wondering where this would come in. See, we are also... We were a race car driver. That is our car. And, we've got a rival who is also some sort of Nazi general guy or something. I don't know.
Ugh, bollocks. What's got into you, mate?
Bit of screen tearing there.
Doing? What's it bloody look
this
like?
Is all on high and very high. And it's all on the highest it can go.
Another man picking up your skirt.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Jules.
You're a driver now. You want respect on the circuit? You gotta stop thinking like a mechanic.
All right, I'm put on airs like some posh wanker with a silver spoon up my arse. No thanks,
brother. Deary me. Veronique. Yeah, thanks for the picture. All right, well, we're gonna skip this. I really cannot be bothered to watch these. All I can tell you is, we are about to have a race.
The truck is loaded and ready to roll.
Excellent.
I've marked the location on your map.
Thank you. So, where are we? We are... Is there not a shortcut for the map? You have to go on this. This is what it looks like before the Nazis. So we are here. Somewhere. It's a bit confusing.
Come on, Sean.
Yes, 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 yeah, I'm yeah. coming. And we're going to have a nice drive through the countryside. And we're going to run this chicken over. Sorry, chicken. And there are cows and other farmyard animals just strolling around. Ah, lovely.
This is it, my friend. After tomorrow, you'll be a famous driver.
Yeah.
I will be right there beside you, reaping the rewards of your success.
No, you won't. It's all going to be my success. Mike.
The women.
Me.
These German girls are crazy for racers. We'll have a dozen blonde beauties feeding us grapes, huh?
Really?
You don't fuck it up, of course.
Well, I appreciate the...
No, don't worry, I won't fuck it up. I'll win.
But there's more riding on this race than you get me all knocked off.
Vittori took a big gamble making me his wheelman.
You're not gonna let him down, Sean.
I hope not.
Vittori's got bigger problems to worry about these days.
Like what?
Like the fact that the war could break out any minute.
Oh! Huh? Excuse me.
Just the sports section.
Hey, there's a red in there. Wait. There's something red over there. Is that a Nazi? On the map. I swear to God. It's like that building over there. There was a red dot. It's interesting. I'm almost tempted to go over there and have a look. Are we in Germany yet? Oh, actually, yeah, that would make sense. They're just probably just German soldiers. German soldiers. Waiting to shoot someone. Are we in Germany yet? I think we are. Yeah. Wait. Huh? Speed. Come on. Go faster. Why can't we just drive the car there?
There's the border up ahead. Drive slow and try not to look suspicious.
Try not to look suspicious.
I should have warned me, leader. Alright.
I won't. Serious. I just won't shift my eyes left or right. Excuse to start. How about that? Hello, everybody. Hello. Do you want to let us in? We are racing. Oh, dear. Is that a nun? Looks like a nun. Interesting.
I can smell the petrol fumes from here.
You just keep your eyes on the track and the pedal to the floor, my friend.
Right, let's not piss anyone off. Let's not piss off the people with the guns.
I didn't have to be a mechanic.
Get out of the road. Willkommen. Hello.
The teacher used to say to me, Jules, all of these kids are stupid, especially your cousin Javier.
No, get out of the road, idiot. You fucking hell. Oh, shit. Oh. Whoa. That nearly went very bad.
Beef with me anyway.
Nearly went south.
Right when she's around.
It's not just you.
Excuse me.
Veronique is tough on men in general.
Why's that?
One of these days I'll take you to my family's cabaret in
and
Paris,
we have arrived. Hooray. We're here. Woo. Now let's go beat them.
Let's just say it was not your typical...
I just want to race. That's all I want to do is just race. Oh. See, they don't like you climbing. They do not like you climbing. Hello. Ha ha. Not a monkey.
First round on me.
Alright, well, we'll just skip this bit. Just try and get straight into the race. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. There's the guy. Oh, shit. It's a fight. Oh, wow. That's how you beat someone now. Oh, wait. Wait. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, hello. Hi, guys. Why aren't they attacking? Oh! It's like a wrestling move. Damn. Wait, I want to throw him over the bar. Come on, get up. Get up, bitch. Oh, it's so entertaining throwing people. Alright, you're all dead. Wait, I want to throw you. Hey, come here. Hello. Whoa, fly. Oh, over the table, come on. Oh. Go, I want to... get someone over the table. Oh, fuck it. There, I'll just stamp on his face. Yeah, the air. Proper bar fight. Yeah. Oh. Throw perk unlocked. Ooh. So what do we get now? We get the crowd clearer throw. So what does that do? The crowd clearer throw. When you have an opponent grappled, hold F to perform a crowd clear attack. Okay. Oh.
The barman's talking to the police. I'll take care of Veronique. You boys, get out of here.
Jules.
Who's this?
Time to get scarce.
Right behind
yeah.
You.
Fuck you. What is going on? Stop fighting. Oh! Did he just spin them around? Oh, let's get out of here. I can't wait to use that one. Just spin some poor guy around. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah.
Just like old times, eh, Skyler?
Oh, they're pissed.
How long have you been in town?
Just got in, actually.
I see you.
This is a nice car.
Those fellas behind.
Get out of the way!
Is this just broader routine meant to be a turn on?
Is it working? We're on the racetrack. We're having an early race.
They're ready. she'll be able to slip through the net.
I teach you that in your posh English school.
Oh, benefits of a higher education.
Wow. How did we actually end up on the track? I didn't mean to.
I'd love to as soon as you check these crowds.
I'm trying. How do you even look? Oh, do you have to scroll your mouse around to look behind you? My blood is on the back behind me. Seriously, how are they keeping up with us? We're in like some sort of, what you'd like to think we're in some sort of awesome racing car, but yet they are still, they're in a shitty old car. We're in a racing car for crying out loud. Come on. How are we not outrunning them? Goodness me. Goodness me, this is very confusing. How are we not outrunning them? Oh well. We're only on alarm one, so that's okay. Speed! Come on, go faster! Ay-yi-yi-yi-yi. How are they keeping up? Someone lean out the car and shoot them in the face! Do something! Oh, there's a blimp. Oh, God, and it's got a spotlight. Arg. Come on, crash into the barrel. No, I don't. No, not me. Them. I want them to. Oh, dear. They're coming straight towards us. Ah! Come on. Are we going straight? Yep, yep. Fuck. Dude, this is difficult. I do remember struggling with this when I originally played it, actually, so. There we go. Wow. That was easy. Actually, yeah, that was.
Brilliant. I'm parched.
Easier than I had thought.
I'm not going to be the third wheel. Take me back to the hotel.
They go, oh, get out of the way, you idiot! That's what happens when you run in front of a race car in the road. You get run over, you get splattered. Get out of the way, you stupid woman! slow. And speed! There we go. Right, we're back, safe and sound. Huzzah.
Keep the noise down, eh? I need some fucking rest.
Come on up. I'll sneak you in the back door.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Hey! Sean's getting lucky. He's up all night to get lucky.
Nothing.
Yeah, so they're getting lucky, they're getting busy, they're getting blah 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 blah. That's what they're doing. Come on. Alright. Well, it's race day, as you can see.
Dunno.
A load of cars here, wow, all like piled into each other.
Yeah. A little bit used.
Oh, my heart bleeds for
you. Just stand here.
Come on, let's get to the track.
Yeah, whatever. Okay, well, we are going to end it there, guys. So in the next video, hopefully we will be doing this race and it will be amazing because we will win, obviously. So yeah, thank you for watching. Let me know what you think of this and what you think of the game. And yeah, I will do another one very soon. So thanks for watching, guys. Bye-bye.